cariño.
Que la vida tal vez nos haya llevado por distintos caminos. No somos superhumanos para controlar o cambiar el destino. Soy aquel, el mismo de ayer.
Hi, welcome back to our channel. What did you say? What did you say? What did you say? Shut up.
I want pizza, bro.
So, everyone knows how this game goes, but for those of you who do not know how this game goes,
te lo metes así, a lo bambo.
We have to take turns putting marshmallows in our mouth, and every time we put one new, we have to say chubby bunny. Okay, so like if your mouth gets too full and you can't say chubby bunny, then you lose. So you have to see how many. And at the end of the video, we're going to see how many marshmallows we have in our mouth, and whoever has the most wins. But can I have a Sprite though?
Yes, ma'am.
No, give her one.
Please.
Grandma.
I was like, what?
Do you need one too?
No.
Yes, she does. Well, I have my water that I just bought at Walmart because we just went to Walmart, but it's okay. I need my drink.
I'm gonna eat pizza, okay?
Do you want one?
No. Not right now, thank you. I have my honey bun that Junior gave me. So, for those of you saying that we throw shade on our channel, you're right. Because, I mean, like Odani said, this is channel is going to be about us and how we act. We're not going to be fake. So, if we laugh too much for you.
That one, wait, by the way, we're at
my mom's
house.
Yeah, my mom, her mom, and Isabel. Isabel's our person that recording this, and her mom's cooking, so yeah.
I will show her, but she said not to put her on camera.
Yeah. I did my makeup, guys.
Hey, give me a napkin. We're always eating in our video.
That is true. And it's just like not in the first video, but you were chewing gum. I was like,
I know. You know, my sister's like, yo, my sister was like, she answered to my story, and she's like, ¿qué onda con ese su chicle? No más faltaste tú. And I was like, so?
Hey.
Madre? Okay.
So, our next video is going to consist of the Hot Wing Challenge from Buffalo Wild Wings.
And I'm like, so? It's like, so happy right now, so.
Yeah. I can't relate. Actually, I can't because I just came from church and I got a little bit of Jesus in me. All by myself.
Si no hubiera sido por el fuego.
¿Dónde yo? ¿Dónde yo estaría?
Si no hubiera sido por el fuego que mi alma ardía.
Yo necesito de ese fuego.
Yo necesito de ese fuego.
Yeah, we do.
Just kidding.
Wow.
By the way, that was my brother. Tantas veces que dije no puedo. Con esta prueba, Señor, que me está venciendo.
Guys, y'all need the spotlight.
I'm about to turn off the lights. Y ya no batalla. Sí. Pero mi alma.
A mí un fuego que ardía. Si no hubiera sido por el fuego. Donde yo estaba.
Okay.
Let's oh, wow.
What?
Fuera dijo Chaka.
El chacal de la trompeta. How does it go? Uno, dos, tres. Okay. ¿Cómo se llama esa canción, brother?
Which one?
Cambiaré mi tristeza.
That's what it's called, cambiaré mi tristeza.
Cambiaré mi vergüenza.
Ay, no.
Los entregaré por el gozo de Dios.
start the video?
No, wait. Estando atribulado, pero nunca derrotado. Y perseguido estemos. Maldiciones no me afectan, porque sé a quién voy.
Los entregaré
por el gozo de Dios.
Fuera de Colchacán.
Okay, we're gonna get into the video now, okay?
Wait.
Okay, rock, paper, scissors, who goes first?
Oh, too fast. 1, 2, 3.
Hey, you cheated!
Shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Bigger than mine, look.
Chubby bunny.
You can't chew it, so don't cheat.
Y'all are gonna throw up over all this.
You're gonna throw up.
I have the bags right here. I'm alright.
Oh, hold on. This is gross.
I know.
I don't even eat marshmallows.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is too. My cheeks are dirty. Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny.
I can't do this.
Oh, this is sticky.
No, dirt. It's in your mouth.
Hey, no chewing.
Cheater.
It's your turn.
Stop chewing.
Their mouth is in my mouth.
Nobody cares. That's what she said.
I can't do this no more. Hold on.
Y'all are girls. I know you're gonna feel a lot more than that.
I lost.
Jinger does it. Just kidding.
You wanna join us?
Heck no.
I won. Yeah, the first round. Round two.
I would kill y'all in this.
Let's do three rounds.
I mean, look.
I'm probably gonna throw up.
You wanna join?
I'm good. Excuse me.
Can I just eat one? Just
no, they're ugly.
You're
having fun.
Okay, we have an intermission. These girls are still eating and they're being little weirdos.
No, I can't.
En mi proceso, todos se fueron.
Oh, aleluya.
I have a confession.
Vamos a ver.
I have a confession.
Como yo soy el hermano mayor.
Me van a pegar.
Ahí les voy.
Turun, turun, turun. Yeah, no, you did that wrong.
Él mostró su amor por mí.
Okay, even I can hit that tono without
having
to struggle.
Okay, go.
Okay, do it.
Do the lighting on me.
Do it on me.
Ooh.
I can't.
No, stop it. No.
We gotta do the high voice. This doesn't sound right.
Si, senor. Si, senor.
I go first because she went first.
Right?
Ooh, you're gonna do it.
Why are you doing this?
Stop doing it.
It's because I get to the middle and it tastes gross.
Yep.
Can we, like.
Guys, y'all wanna know something embarrassing about Odalis? It's coming.
Ready? Okay.
Ready? Try this one. You can't chew.
I'm not good.
Chubby bunny.
Try this one.
In the like, keep it in the middle. Tommy Bunny.
I like I just look.
Well, I'm not looking at you, so I can't laugh.
I told you y'all could fit more.
I'm on my second one.
You're on your third one now. Stop chewing.
Chew on.
You're disgusting. You're throwing up.
Y'all are gross.
No aguantamos ni tres en la boca, and we're already losing.
This is a fail.
Why don't y'all just put a whole bunch in your mouth?
Hey, can I have one of those shark?
Yeah, we should try the shark. Oh,
baby shark.
Hey.
What? What are you gonna do about it?
Nothing. Girl, don't even stop. Are you gonna eat him? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh.
8, 9.
That's not the thing right here, okay?
He fit 9 in his mouth and I could only fit 2.
Okay, ready?
I thought being black and having big
we're
lips.
We're gonna try them with this, okay? Baby shark.
If y'all wouldn't have made me laugh, I wouldn't have done anything.
Baby shark, doo 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 doo.
Yeah,
that's
a baby shark.
Oh my gosh! Stop! I just did my hair.
Does it look like I care?
No, no.
Does it look like I care?
Voy a hacer la tarea,
no vas a hacer la tarea, tu, 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 tu.
No tengo novio, tu, 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 tu. No tengo novio, tu, 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 tu.
Todavía no, 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 no tiene y nunca lo va a tener. No, no. I'm gonna go to sleep first.
Hit me again and see what happens.
What you gonna do about it?
Hit me again and see what happens. Can I record you?
No.
Please?
No.
Please?
No. I'm gonna 10,
right? Oh! Story time!
I'm a 15 already.
Can I record you?
No. Do my finger out.
Hey! Am I your, like, si yo no que, like, your armrest?
Pero, my best friend.
The
oh, mad she got mad because I didn't have her.
The bobby so pin was stabbing
like,
my
okay,
head.
I'll change it. So I change it. Oh, no, mi cabecita, no. Cabezota.
Huh?
She just. Hey, hey, hey now.
Stop.
No wasting the toilet paper. That's you.
Guys, I have a story time to tell you.
When I met the love of my life. It's weird because all my boyfriends, I met them at church.
Nobody cares. Did you just eat that?
Se come paper towel. I'll show y'all
hey,
when she eats a paper
towel.
We were at Taco Bell. She ate it.
Really?
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. Don't eat that paper towel. Look what's on it.
Ew.
What's on it?
Oh.
Oh, never mind. Oye, no soy tu pillow ni tu sofá, como me dijiste a mí.
Guys, guess what?
Chicken butt.
I have a confession.
She's in love with me.
Who? I'm gonna fight you,
dude. I don't go that way.
The
scariest thing that's ever happened to
y'all. Okay, I have one. So, like 3 or 4 years ago,
I think the scariest time that ever happened to me is when this dude freaking popped up out of my couch in the dark. And I almost died.
Okay. Hey, hey, hey now. We don't talk about that no more.
My story, it's longer and scarier. Because it actually was
scary. Guys, I don't get scared.
Okay, let me tell my story.
You were saying?
Okay, 4 years ago, I stayed at my grandma's house with my cousin because I had so long that I didn't see her. So anyways, we stay at the living room and then estamos en un colchón, you know? And el piso. So it was
me. Hey, not everybody's a fucking Mexican.
I don't care. Anyways, it was me right here, my cousin, and then my little cousin. So we were just there laughing, you know, and then we started hearing like this. No, not footsteps, like with the nails in the wall.
Oh, heck no.
And my grandma always does that. So that makes her go fall asleep. So we thought it was my grandma. So I was like, we just ignore it. But it came closer to us. And then I was like already falling asleep. And then she was like, my cousin was like, stop pulling my hair. And I was like, I'm not even pulling your hair. I'm like over here. Arrugadita. And she won, and then I was like, okay. And then somebody started pulling my hair, and I was like, stop pulling my hair. So I started getting scared, and those little thingies with the nails, they were like, even like right closer, and like, and then so I told my cousin to switch me spots, so I was in the middle. So I don't know. That's what, and then I don't know what happened. I fell asleep, and then they. In the morning when I woke up, they say like that I screamed like so hard, and that they pulled my feet, like they pulled me like halfway from the kitchen and the living room.
Te reprendo, Satanás.
That when they woke up, that I was already I wasn't even where I
so
was.
So you were possessed.
No, I wasn't possessed.
Tenías demonio.
No, they.
You were asleep.
No, they pulled me like somebody pulled.
You were sleepwalking.
No, I was asleep because they said I was asleep, and then they woke up because
okay,
I
I'm never
screamed.
Having a sleepover with you. Always done that.
She's abusing me all the time.
I abuse you all the
I'm
time.
I'm just playing.
I actually abuse you all the time.
Yeah.
Who don't you abuse?
My friend. But she's my sister, so it doesn't count. I abuse my sister. Don't you dare.
Like wanted to be a teacher, you know, and especially science. Oh, yeah, I want to be Snoopy. Oh, he's under the house. Never mind.
Like that's not weird at all.
Snoopy's a dog.
It's like, do y'all want to meet Sally? She's in my basement. Let's go down. It's okay. You'll come back alive.
Hopefully. Yeah.
I mean, you came out alive, so what's that supposed to be?
Barely.
I'm hurt!
Is this supposed to make you feel good? Was that watermelon?
Watermelon.
Watermelon!
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 Watermelon.
I have one in my freaking hands, dude.
Why do you give them blue ones, but you don't give me blue ones, knowing that that's my favorite flavor?
Because I already ate all the blue ones, you dun dun.
You want to marry me? Wow.
I don't go there.
You mean you don't go that way?
Huh?
I think he's the only one who heard that. It's like, I'm straight, not curved. My, oh, niña. Why my eyebrows on your arm? I'm just kidding.
Postrado a tus pies. más alto, más grande, estar a tus pies, estar a tus pies, no hay lugar más alto, más grande, que estar a tus pies, que estar a tus pies.
Cuando Cristo me halló hundido en el pecado, su mano me extendió y así me ha libertado. Chesta, hermano. Jesús, gracias te doy por haberme libertado, por haberme sacado de aquella perdición, donde no había paz, era ya. Para mí era ganancia vil, lo tengo por basura, sirviendo a Cristo aquí.
¿Sabes una cosa más?
Crucificado estoy con Cristo mi Jesús, a Él sea la honra y la gloria. Amor, Jesús, gracias te doy por haberme libertado, por haberme sacado de aquella perdición, donde no había paz, era ya.
Sigo siendo ese que da la vida por estar.